calling all our various customers to see if you might be interested in saving up to 40% on your long-distance service.
Sir, yes, you can't wait for the holiday season, but I not recommend it. Okay, well, thank you very much for using AT&T.
No, sir, I'm still holding. No, MCI doesn't offer as wide a service as we do. Well, thank you very much for using AT&T. I haven't gotten one all day.
I tell you, Janice, I have been on this headset for 3 whole hours, and all I got was this one referral to this man in Wisconsin, and he's not even home.
Well, Kelly, I know what you've been on vacation for the past 3 weeks. It just takes time to get back in the swing of things.
No, I just still feel like I'm on vacation. Oh, I got a call! Hi, this is Kelly with AT&T.
Kelly?
Janice.
Hi, it's me.
I can't believe you just did that!
I just want to put you in a good mood.
That is the craziest thing you ever did do.
Well, you got to keep your sense of humor when you work around here. Can I get you another cup of coffee?
I don't want any more coffee. I can go for another cheese Danish, though.
Well, I think we're all out, but let me go check with Karen in the back. Maybe she has some left.
Hey, get me a toothpick while you're at it. If that cheese stuck on my teeth once, it's going to stick again.
I know where you're coming from.
Yeah, you better go.
Can I get a couple cheese Danishes and a toothpick?
I don't know why you have to yell.
Well, you have to yell if you want to get anything done around here.
You got that right, killer. Hi, this is Kelly with AT&T. This is a direct line, sir. The only reason you use this line is for direct line services. Okay, well, thank you very much for using AT&T.
Kelly, I've been looking on my computer here. I haven't had an international referral in over 3 weeks.
Well, I got two right here on my list.
What?
I got one for Tokyo, and I got one for South Korea. I can't believe it.
Well, Janie down in Section 14 once got a call from Greece the other day. I just about fell out on the floor.
I tell you, Janice, I am so excited. I think I'm going to pee my pants, and I'm not going to make it to the bathroom on time.
This is Janice, AT&T.
I'm going to go check out the cheese station.
Okay, you got it.
Yes, you're eligible to save up to 40%
on your
longest.
You have to keep yelling every time I want a cheese station toothpick! What the hell's going on back there, for God's sake?
Would you stop yelling? I'm trying to help somebody with their long-distance service. Why don't you get yourself another cup of coffee? Sir, that's 40% off your...
I don't want a coffee. I want a cheese Danish, cheese Danish.
Well, you're just going to have to be patient. No, sir, I'm not talking to you. Oh, well, there you go. I just lost the best chance I had all day because you're yelling, cheese Danish, cheese Danish.
I'm going to make one of my international calls. I'm going to call Tokyo. Ahagia Zalos, this is Kelly, your friend from overseas. How are you today, sir?
Hi. I'm going to go check on the cheese Danishes and the toothpicks.
Shut up! Nothing to you. Why would I be mad at you?
Where the hell is the damn cheese Danish and the
toothpicks? No, I want to thank you for this.
I'm so hungry, I'm going to blow up!
Well, thank you very much.
Well, I can't help it. You don't understand. If my blood sugar drops, I turn into the devil.
You just keep telling you, wipe yourself out. You can wipe yourself out.
I just feel like a little devil.
Are you the girls that wanted the cheese Danishes?
Well, it's about time.
Well, I'm sorry, but you don't understand.
I have to serve cheese Danishes to this entire office, and if I'm late, people just start going, where the hell are my cheese Danishes? People don't understand. They don't understand. There's a lot of people here, and I'm just one damn woman.
She's got the most irritating voice.
I know where you're coming from. Hi, this is Janice from AT&T. How are you?